What kind of videos make the most money on YouTube? YouTube is a good source of income for hundreds and thousands of YouTubers. Some do it part-time, some do it full-time. Some earn in millions, some earn few thousands of dollars, and some just earn for covering the cost, and some are not making any money even after posting videos for years. In this video, I will explain you some very important money-making factors of YouTube, which most of the YouTubers are not aware and they are struggling for years. Hey guys, this is Kishore Ashokan and you are watching Kishore Vlogs. On this channel, I post videos related to YouTube, sharing my experiences on YouTube. There are three very important factors on YouTube. One, the number of views. Second, subscribers. Third, earnings. Along with views, watch time is very important. If you are able to keep your viewer glued till the end of the video, make them share your video, give you a thumbs up and subscribe to your channel, you are going to be successful. This can happen only when you are making great content and you are getting the right audience. High number of subscribers doesn't mean that you will get high number of views. High number of views doesn't mean that you are going to make huge money. A channel with 5 million subscribers may get 2 million views. Another channel with 2 million subscribers may get 3 million views. Reasons could be the second channel would be posting more number of videos, the frequency of videos posted is more, or could be the topic of the video, could be the topic of the channel. A channel with 1 million views would be earning less money than a channel with 100,000 views. Is that possible? Yes, that's possible. Two reasons. One, topic of the video. Two, audience of the video. There are three very important information which I am going to share to you guys in this video. One, top nine topics which would generate high views. Second, top 10 topics which would generate high earnings. Third, the countries with highest CPM. The viewers coming from these countries would generate high revenue. The topics that generate high number of views. This doesn't mean that the earnings would be high. The views would be high. Number one is entertainment. Two is how to and style. Three is pets and animals. Four is science and technology. Five, automobile. Six, education. Seven, gaming. Eight, travel. Nine, vlogs. Now coming to the topics which has very high earnings. The first one is credit card reviews. The second one is mortgage loan related videos. The third one is insurance. Fourth one is stock trading. Now the first four are topics which are related to finances. Huge money are involved in this kind of business. Fifth one is web hosting reviews. Sixth one, health products. Seventh, automobile reviews. Eighth, electronic gadget reviews like mobile phones, smartphones, laptops. Ninth is SEO, online marketing, YouTube marketing. And finally, 10th is tutorials. Now you have got the information of topics which generate high number of views and the topics which generate high revenue. Now let's go to the countries with high CPM. CPM means cost per 1,000 impressions. The number one country is USA. Two, Norway. Three, Australia. Four, Switzerland. Sweden. Basically, these countries are the developed countries. Audiences coming from these countries would give you more money. Now we have got the information. We know the topics which would generate more views. We know the topic which generate more revenue. We know the countries or the audience from these countries would be giving us more money. Now we need to plan, what are we really going to do? Are you targeting more views? Are you targeting more revenue? Are you targeting audiences from Western world, or are you targeting audiences from your own country or your own place? These are the things which you need to decide. Before you decide a topic, one very most important thing, don't make videos on multiple topics. Stick to a niche. Factors to decide your topic for your channel. First thing, you need to be interested in that topic. you need to have some knowledge about that topic. You need to have the gadgets or the equipment required to make videos on that topic. For example, I am a travel blogger. I need different types of gadgets when I move around, like a GoPro to take some action sequences or some underwater shots or a drone or different types of camera. Suppose you are a person who wants to do videos on technology reviews. You may have to buy these gadgets. You need money for that. So don't look into the topic which gives you high earnings. Suppose you are a finance person. You are very much interested in insurance, but you don't know English. You are not comfortable talking in English. So here, you can make videos in your local language. You can make videos which would be related to your local insurance companies or local finance companies or local stock marketing in your local language. It can be in Hindi if you are targeting audience in India, but if you are very good in English or good in English and you are having good knowledge about finances, you have good knowledge about stock trading, or you have good knowledge about insurance, you can make videos related to these kind of topics. And if you are able to keep your viewers glued till the end of the video, if you are able to make your viewers subscribe to your channel, share your videos, and if they like the video, they would definitely come back and watch your videos. So you should be able to create good videos, produce good content, and that would really create a big difference. You would be successful if you are able to do all these things. The most important part is creating the content which would keep your audiences glued till the end of the video and they would come back to watch more of your videos. Please don't get worried if you are not able to make videos on very high paying topics or make videos on topics which are having very high views. For me, I am making travel videos which are having very low number of viewers and the earnings are also less. But I get audiences from countries which has high CPM and I make a decent revenue out of that. So you need to find a balance between all these things and most important, create good content to keep your audience watching and coming back for more videos. So that's all for now. Hope you find this video informative. If you are new here, consider subscribing it. I make similar kind of videos. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it and please share this videos on your social media accounts. Thank you for watching. Bye. Have a great day.